but resign from my own work. That is my problem. What will I do? Kyle to learn sex? Kyle to learn sex? The moment I run out of dreams, I will run out of life. When I run out of dreams, I will run out of life. I'm sorry, I talk more than I should. When my voice can say we did not learn anything. Because people should understand.
Okay.
I'm paid to check papers. I check papers, no? I give a long test, I just give it a long test. I'm not gonna say, okay. This is what I mean, okay? You be honest, no? Right? Okay. I gave a long test today. I carry the papers with me. These are my papers. I began checking them already, alright? Okay? And the boys will see me tomorrow, alright? And by tomorrow I want to return this to them because they will ask me, sir, what did I get, no? So what time will I go to bed tonight? I don't know, no? But I aim to finish this tonight, no? Well, it's all of that. But the boys respect the effort that I take. I think I'm the only teacher in the whole university that gives a long test on computer. I don't know how to use the computer. So for me, it's take manila paper and I post it on the board, no? And I tell the boys, if you cannot see, you can come forward. Then it goes to each other. And then I can tell you, deep in my heart, I know that none of my boys cheat. And that's why I love my voice, because in spite of the fact na, okay, my exams are on manila paper and pen to pen, but they still love you. So it's a, in fact, I don't know. I think I need to teach more than they need, me in class. And it's a no answer. Love is, love, you cannot fake love. Especially in young people, you cannot fake. They know when it's real and they know it's
real. I think I'm more fortunate than all of you here because I experienced what is the reading. I experienced it. During our time, what he was saying is true. The entire high school would have the semester. And after giving the test papers, all the professors, all the teachers would go to the lounge. Nobody would cheat. Makamel, titihin mo yung hiyang ka naman. Hira ba ito namin? And then there was one time when we had a teacher, si Mr. Desedante. Every time, you know, magulo kami. We were shouting and shouting. And I think it was about 9 o'clock in the morning. And then Father Delaney was passing by. And then and resolving, everybody stopped shouting, siempre, no? Dean of Studies. And then after that, he wrote on the board, I still remember it up to now. I will not disturb the entire school with my childish screaming. Write that 3,000 or 1,000 times. And we were not allowed to go out for recess, for lunch, for anything, nothing. We didn't finish it, but I think we were sent home about 5 o'clock in the afternoon.
The Drobodal boys, many teachers just want to be popular, you know.
Yeah.
Some administrators just want to be popular.
Yeah. Yeah.
So they don't do the hard thing because they're afraid of losing popularity.
May wak-wak pa kami noon. One-hour post, wak-wak.
What?
Wak-wak by Yan 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 Yan
Yan Yan Yan Yan Yan Yan Yan
Yan Yan Yan Yan
Yan Yan
Sir Patsy, I unfortunately did not experience Father Delaney, but I saw you, but never heard much, I mean, not heard you speak, unfortunately, that I didn't really want to say about this class. I'm just so...
You go be Pili, you know who are administrators, you stay here. Right away, no?
But I'm just so glad that finally I heard you talk and vindicating what people have been saying about you. And I'm just sorry for some of our classmates who were not able to come today. But I'm also glad that Rico made arrangements for Chinaman Lani made arrangements to have this. Literally, para makita natin ng mga. So salamat ang marami. It's very moving to see you and to 59 years nandun pa rin. Buhay na buhay pa rin. And we really appreciate it. Salamat ang marami.
Mr. Patsy, in behalf of the class, may I ask 1H people to come up? 1H?
Yeah.
In behalf of the ODMU 616569, we'd like to give you this token of our appreciation for your steadfastness, for your loyalty, for your affection to all the students that have come to you. So, may we open